In 15th century, a little prince called Dracula lived in a castle in Transylvania. People thought that Prince Dracula was a vampire. They believed that vampire attacked the people at night and drank their blood. Then these people also became vampires. There were a lot of stories about Prince Dracula. In 1897, Bram Stoker wrote his famous story, Bram Stoker's Dracula. An Englishman called Jonathan Harker visited Castle Dracula in 1875, but strange things happened in the castle, and Dracula was a strange man. Why didn't he eat? Why didn't he sleep at night? Why did Harker never see Dracula in the day? Harker was scared, and he wanted to leave the castle, and thought about England and his girlfriend, Mina. But Dracula wanted Harker to stay. Meanwhile, Mina was on holiday with her friend Lucy in Whitby. At first, Mina and Lucy enjoyed their seaside holiday, but then Mina became worried. There's no news from Jonathan, she said to Lucy. I hope she's alright. Don't worry, Mina, said Lucy. I'm sure he's fine. One night, there was a terrible storm. A boat came onto the beach at Whitby. There was no one on the boat, but a huge dog jumped out of the boat and ran up the hill to the abbey. Three nights later, Lucy got up in the middle of the night. She walked out of the house and went to the abbey. Mina found Lucy's bed was empty. Lucy isn't in her bed, Mina thought. Where is she? Mina went up to the hill, to the abbey. She saw Lucy with someone tall and dark. Mina was scared and shouted, Lucy, Lucy. But when Mina ran up, Lucy was alone. There was no one else there.